showed up and started throwing humans around like sir. And then two F5s to WWE official doofus.
Is next on SmackDown. SmackDown last week. Brock has been suspended indefinitely. But just wait in progressive match flow.
You holding that title for me?
Is the championship meant for Brock?
Reigns has the title.
Reigns will not forget this night.
Speaking of Brock,
I will beat Roman Reigns senseless.
Beast is here. The fight's underway. Cousins and the Beast taking the fight to the Usos. And Lesnar's throwing bodies everywhere.
Therefore, I am indefinite.
You're indefinitely suspended.
Is that right?
I can't hear you. Tell me again, please.
Reprehensible. And if I'm being honest, I give every piece of myself to this company. I will not be disrespected. I called Mr. Lesnar to a suspension.
What?
Thank you.
Not only his indefinite suspension, but now this
always is impeccable Ms. Braxton. I know how the tribal town would smash everyone in sight, including and especially smash Brock Lesnar at Crown Jewel. How would Brock Lesnar
for Brock Lesnar? And we're looking for some insight that Paul, only you can.
Going up at the office and ripping out everybody's throat, especially. Can you imagine the audacity, the temerity of Adam Pearce to stay Brock Lesnar like he's not going to come out and be a beast? Brock Lesnar respond. I am Leah.